This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. I'm Your Man is the 8th studio album by Leonard Cohen, released in 1988. The album marked Cohen's further move to a more modern sound, with many songs having a synth-pop production contents 1 recording 2 composition 3 album cover 4 reception 5 track listing 6 personnel 7 references 8 external links. Recording I'm Your Man was recorded in Los Angeles and Montreal and employed 4 producers, Roscoe Beck, Jean-Michel Roycer, Michel Robidoux, and Cohen himself. The LP would give Cohen an updated contemporary 80s sound, featuring songs composed primarily on keyboards and delivered in Cohen's increasingly gravelly rasp. Cohen's sound had started to evolve on his last album Various Positions, but it is more successfully realized on this LP in his book Leonard Cohen, A Remarkable Life. Biographer Anthony Reynolds observes, in almost every respect I'm Your Man marked not so much a progression but an evolutionary leap forward. Cohen's new musical canvas was rich and wide, with its bold and bald use of sequencers, drum machines, synclavier and synths all mixed exotically with the lingering Eastern European textures of the bouzouki, the oud, and the heart-rending old Russian school violin. Cohen felt his singing had improved as well, telling Adrian Devoy of the Q magazine in 1991, "Sometimes I can't stand the sound of my voice. It went through periods. The first and second records it sounded right, then I stopped being able to find the right voice for the songs. The songs were good and the intention was good, but the voice wasn't really up to it. I lost it for a while. When I did Various Positions it was coming back, and when I got to I'm Your Man I was in full stride." In 1997 he reiterated to Nigel Williamson of Uncut, "On I'm Your Man, my voice had settled and I didn't feel ambiguous about it. I could at last deliver the songs with the authority and intensity required." Composition. The album includes some of the singer's most popular songs and concert staples, including the single Ain't No Cure for Love, First We Take Manhattan, Tower of Song, and Everybody Knows, which was a collaboration with Cohen's backup singer Sharon Robinson. Everybody Knows is known for its somber tone and repetition of the title at the beginning of most verses. Featuring phrases such as "everybody knows that the dice are loaded" and "everybody knows that the good guys lost," the song has been variously described by critics as "bitterly pessimistic, yet funny," or, more strongly, "a bleak prophecy about the end of the world as we know it." The lyrics include references to AIDS, social problems, and relationship and religion issues. The album's opening track, First We Take Manhattan, originally called In Old Berlin, deals with geopolitical ideas, specifically extremism. As he explained himself in a backstage interview, "I think it means exactly what it says. It is a terrorist song. I think it's a response to terrorism. There's something about terrorism that I've always admired, the fact that there are no alibis or no compromises. That position is always very attractive. I don't like it when it's manifested on the physical plane. I don't really enjoy the terrorist activities, but psychic terrorism. I remember there was a great poem by Irving Layton that I once read. I'll give you a paraphrase of it. It was, 'Well, you guys blow up an occasional airline and kill a few children here and there,' he says, 'but our terrorists, Jesus, Freud, Marx, Einstein, the whole world is still quaking.' Take This Waltz was originally released as part the 1986 Federico Garcia Lorca tribute album Poets in New York, Poetas and Nueva York, and as a single it reached number 1 in Spain in 1986. The song appears on I'm Your Man in slightly rearranged version with addition of violin and Jennifer Warnes's duet vocals, both absent from the 1986 version. The song's lyrics are a loose translation of the poem Pequeño Vals Vienes by the Spanish poet Federico García Lorca, one of Cohen's favorite poets. The poem was first published in Lorca's seminal book Poet in New York, Poeta en Nueva York. In his 2010 Cohen biography, Anthony Reynolds claims that the unorthodox Jazz Police was Cohen's response to his band's effort to introduce augmented fifths and sevenths to their playing. He policed such jazz intrusions, although he wasn't sure of the lyrics' meaning and grew to dislike the conceit. The genesis of Tower of Song is described in Ira Nadel's 1996 Cohen memoir Various Positions. Tower of Song is the keynote work of I'm Your Man. With it, Cohen wanted to make a definitive statement about the heroic enterprise of the craft of songwriting in the early 80s. He called the work Raise My Voice in Song. His concern was with the aging songwriter, and the necessity to transcend one's own failure by manifesting as the singer, as the songwriter. He had abandoned the song, but one night in Montreal he finished the lyrics and called an engineer and recorded it in one take with a toy synthesizer. Cohen revised the song, which contains the rumination, "I was born like this, I had no choice, I was born with the gift of a golden voice." Ever mindful of his reputation as a flat singer among critics, audiences always erupt when Cohen sings these lines. Liv Cohen also cites Hank Williams, a songwriter he has professed great admiration for, in the song, "A Hundred Floors Above Me." Cohen recited the lyrics in full when he was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Although Cohen had earned a reputation among critics and some listeners for excessive gloominess, several tracks on the album displayed his wry sense of humor and playfulness, such as the lascivious title track and "I Can't Forget," which he cited in a BBC interview with John Archer after the album's release as an example of his simpler approach. "I had to go back to the beginning and determine where I was in regard to my own song, and I realized that I'd have to find another kind of language that was much flatter, which I think this record Hossie began that lyric just trying to locate myself that was really close to the bone, and that's where I like to keep my lyrics now." In the Paul Zollo book Songwriters on Songwriting, Cohen said of the song, "I'm Your Man, I sweated over that one, I really sweated over it, I can show you the notebook for that. It started off as a song called, I Cried Enough for You. It was related to a version of Waiting for a Miracle that I recorded. The rhyme scheme was developed by towing the line with that musical version that I put down, but it didn't work. Ain't No Cure for Love, with its slick AOR sound, was chosen as the first single. Although I'm Your Man did not do as well in the United States as it did in other countries, CBS Records awarded Cohen with the Crystal Globe Award, reserved for artists who have sold more than 5 million albums overseas, to which Cohen famously quipped, "I have always been touched by the modesty of their interest. In my work, album cover." The album cover may be Cohen's most memorable, featuring the dapper singer eating a banana as recounted in Ira Nadel's Various Positions. Cohen was at a Los Angeles warehouse to watch the filming of Jennifer Warnes's video, First We Take Manhattan, and was photographed by publicist Sharon Weiss in his dark glasses, charcoal gray pin-striped suit, and white t-shirt chomping on a banana. "Sharon showed it to me later and it seemed to sum me up perfectly. Here's this guy looking cool, I thought, in shades and a nice suit. He seems to have a grip on things, an idea of himself, and it suddenly occurred to me that's everyone's dilemma. At the times we think we're the coolest, what everyone else sees is a guy with his mouth full of banana." Cohen liked the image so much that he not only used it for the album cover but as the poster images of his 1988 World Tour Reception Professional Ratings Review Scores Source Rating. AllMusic Robert Christ Gau A- Rolling Stone Pitchfork 95/10. "I'm Your Man" was hailed by critics as a return to form. It was number one in Norway for 16 weeks. The album is silver in the UK and gold in Canada. Topped the charts in the United Kingdom, where it went silver in the original Rolling Stone review. David Brown called it the first Cohen album that can be listened to during the daylight hours. Jason Ankeny of AllMusic writes that "I'm Your Man" re-establishes Leonard Cohen's mastery against a backdrop of keyboards and propulsive rhythms. Cohen surveys the global landscape with a precise, unflinching eye. The opening, First We Take Manhattan, is an ominous fantasy of commercial success bundled in crypto-fascist imagery, while the remarkable Everybody Knows is a cynical catalogue of the landmines littering the surface of love in the age of AIDS. It was ranked 51 on Pitchfork Media's list of the 100 best albums of the 1980s. Tom Waits has named it one of his favorite albums. Slant Magazine listed the album at number 29 on its list of best albums of the 1980s. In a Rolling Stone Top 10 readers poll, three songs from the album, "I'm Your Man," "Tower of Song," and "Everybody Knows," were voted the best Leonard Cohen songs of all time, ranking number 10, number 8 and number 4, respectively. Track listing: all songs were written by Cohen, except where noted. All tracks faded out: First We Take Manhattan, 601, Ain't No Cure for Love, 450, Everybody Knows, Cohen, Sharon Robinson, 536, I'm Your Man, 428, Take This Waltz, Federico Garcia Lorca, Cohen, 559, Jazz Police, Cohen, Jeff Fisher, 353, I Can't Forget, 431, Tower of Song, 537. Personnel: Leonard Cohen, keyboards, vocals Jude Johnston, vocals and Johnny Thomas, vocals Jennifer Warnes, vocals Mael Asuli, backing vocals Evelyn Hebby, backing vocals Elizabeth Valetti, backing vocals Jeff Fisher, keyboards Bob Stanley, guitar Sneaky Pete Kleinow, pedal steel guitar Peter Kiselenko, bass Tom Brechtlein, drums Vinny Kalayuta, drums Lenny Castro, percussion Michel Robidoux, drums, keyboards John Bilesigian, oud Richard Baudet, saxophone Rafi Hakopian, violin liner notes, written, produced, arranged and played by Leonard Cohen, vocals by Leonard Cohen and Jennifer Warnes, engineers, Ian Terry with Francois Deschamps at Studio Tempo in Montreal. Leanne Unger at Rocksteady in Los Angeles, mixing engineer, Leanne Unger at Rocksteady in Los Angeles, second engineer, Fred Echelard, production by Leonard Cohen, production coordination, Roscoe Beck, technical coordination, Leanne Unger, references Carrot Discogs, I'm Your Man remastered vinyl LP 2011 Columbia, music on vinyl MOVLP 424 Europe Carrot Ankeny, Jason, I'm Your Man, all music retrieved the 29th of September 2009. Cohen, Omnibus Press, 1999, ISBN 0-7119-7508-6, P81 Carat Barry Allen Farber, Rock and Roll Wisdom, What Psychologically Astute Lyrics Teach About Life and Love, Greenwood Publishing Group, 2007, ISBN 0-275-99164-4, P25 Carat http://ubolterstay/lc/orgzithmel Hashman Carat Poets in New York at Discogs List of releases carat http://thisispaininfo/towns-and-cities/granada/history carat Ankeny, Jason, I'm Your Man at All Music retrieved the 28th of June 2011 carat Christ Gau, Robert Leonard Cohen retrieved the 28th of June 2011 carat Rolling Stone the 16th of June 1988 carat Leonard Cohen, I'm Your Man, VG Lista Officielle Hitlister Fra Aug Med 1958. List of No. 1 June 2006 retrieved 13 November 2010. Carat Discogs, I'm Your Man Images, CD 1988 Columbia CK 44191 Canada Carat Discogs, Ian Terry Profile and Significant Discography Carat Discogs, Francois Deschamps Discography Carat Discogs, Studio Tempo aka Tempo Studios Profile and Discography Carat Discogs, Leanne Unger Profile and Significant Discography Carat Discog, Fred Echelard Discography. External links, I'm Your Man Adobe Flash at Radio 3 Net Streamed copy where licensed VE Leonard Cohen Studio Albums Songs of Leonard Cohen Songs from a Room Songs of Love and Hate New Skin for the Old Ceremony Death of a Ladies Man Recent Songs Various Positions I'm Your Man The Future 10 New Songs Dear Heather Old Ideas Popular Problems You Want It Darker Live Albums Live Songs Cohen Live Field Commander Cohen Tour of 1979 Live in London Live at the Isle of Wight 1970 Songs from the Road Live in Dublin Can't Forget, a souvenir of the Grand Tour compilations The Best of Leonard Cohen So Long, Marianne Moore Best of Leonard Cohen The Essential Leonard Cohen Tribute Albums Famous Blue Raincoat I'm Your Fan Tower of Song Leonard Cohen, I'm Your Man Judy Collins Sings Leonard Cohen, Democracy The Songs of Leonard Cohen Covered Concert Tours The Smoky Life Tour Various Positions Tour I'm Your Man Tour The Future World Tour Leonard Cohen Tour 2008-2010 Old Ideas World Tour Songs Ain't No Cure for Love Avalanche Bird on the Wire Dance Me to the End of Love Everybody Knows Famous Blue Raincoat First We Take Manhattan The Gypsy's Wife Hallelujah In My Secret Life Joan of Arc The Partisan So Long Marianne Suzanne Take This Waltz Books Let Us Compare Mythologies The Spice Box of Earth The Favorite Game Flowers for Hitler Beautiful Losers Stranger Music Book of Longing Related Awards and Nominations Discography Leonard Cohen, I'm Your Man Sharon Robinson Jennifer Warnes and Johnny Thomas Perla Bataya Julie Christensen Marianne Illen Blue Alert Bob Johnston I Am a Hotel Ladies and Gentlemen Mr. Leonard Cohen Book Category